from the guys who brought you My Last Big Fat Mohican Wedding and Toy Story Fight Club comes this year's summer blockbuster.
Brings a smile to your face and a tear to your eye. Sing a song about the heartland, the only place I feel at home. Sing about the way a good man works until the daylight's gone.
A young New Jersey cowboy who spent his life on the stage. All the lights, all the glamour, all the time and attention. Something had to give.
There's a place where
when Dusty Chen walked off the stage from his sold-out world tour and ended up in Southern California, he hoped for a new life, a new girlfriend, and even a new hobby, maybe karate. Somehow, he even turned into a 15-year-old boy. But when he quickly became the target of the Cobra Kai ringleader, Buddy, who tried to steal his career on the stage, and his girl, and beat him up all the time at the beach, breaking ghetto blasters, teasing him at school, running him off the road, making him do cartwheels. Dusty was very unhappy. He even threw his bike away. Dusty decided to fight back. With the help of two unlikely mentors, Mr. Miyagi, an unassuming repairman, and Ernest Tucker, grandfather to his girlfriend and wise counselor, Dusty embarks on the training of his life, preparing him for the All Valley Karate Current Championship. Paint the fence. Wax on, wax off. Sand the floor.
You. Oh, I gotta be proud, standing out of the cloud when the odds of the game defy you. Try your best to win them all, and one day time will tell. When you're the one that's standing there, you've reached the final bell. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever.
He even found the courage to tell his girlfriend that he was not a 15-year-old boy from Jersey, but a 35-year-old country star with a passion for fighting teenage boys. George Strait, Ralph Macchio, Leslie Ann Warren, Elizabeth Shue, Isabel Glasser, William Zabka, Kyle Chen, Rory Calhoun as Grandpa Ernest, Pat Morita as Mr. Miyagi, and special guest Bubba George Strait Jr. as young kid who can't sing real good. Even special gems like this.
You know, it's a funny thing about that little white speck on top of chicken shit. Well, that little white speck is chicken shit too.
Pure Karate Country Kid, coming to a theater near you, summer 2015.